So one of the best examples of engineering creativity I've ever heard was when I asked a couple students, what's a real life example of the Iron Man suit? And a young kid, about 6 years old, said, I want one for my grandma. And I decided, instead of going and running and warning grandma that her grandson wanted to strap a rocket to her, that I would ask him why. And he said, well, my grandma can't move around as much anymore, and so she can't play with me outside as much as she used to. So what he told me in six-year-old speak was, I want to put my grandma in the Iron Man suit. But what he told me as a future innovator was that I want to create an exoskeleton that's going to make the world a better place because it'll provide mobility solutions to the elderly and disabled. And so what I learned was that we need more kids that want to put their grandmas in Iron Man suits. We need more kids that have the creativity and the avenue to think that big and to think about ways that they can change the world. And that's why Rockwell Automation is so excited to partner with FIRST, because we take the values, the entertainment, the excitement of FIRST, put some of our products in there to automate the field management system and the scoring system for the field, and we're able to create an incredible experience that is as exciting as it is educational and that is creating students that are going to change the world. So whether you want to put grandmas in Iron Man suits, cure cancer, make a cookie that gives you abs, no matter what it is that you want to do for the world, we hope that this experience with FIRST will help you get there. We're excited to be part of it through the game, and we're excited to be there as your future automation provider when you need that, when you're creating the devices that you're excited to bring to the world. So thank you for what you're doing now, and thank you for what you will bring to the world in the future.